Right now, a South St. Louis brewery is asking for your help to track down a stolen giraffe. This 16-foot metal sculpture was stolen outside Civil Life Brewing in Tower Grove South last week. Did you just see that box truck right there? Well, it's taken off with the giraffe in the back. And a short time later, someone saw that truck driving down I-55 with the giraffe's head sticking out of the back right there. Civil Life Brewing is now offering a $1,000 reward for the giraffe's return.